Valve diseases are an important part of cardiology. Our heart has four valves. They act like one-way doors, ensuring that the blood flows in the right direction. Any valve disease, such as narrowing of the heart valve or leaking of the heart valve, that can happen if the heart valve doesn't open fully or doesn't close fully, leading to these disorders. Once valve disorders happen, the heart has to work harder to get the blood to flow in the proper way. Symptoms from these heart valve diseases may manifest as shortness of breath, pain in the chest, dizzy spells, swelling in the feet or ankles or legs. Treatment of heart valve diseases vary with the severity of the heart valve disease. If you do experience any of these symptoms or there's a concern for a heart valve problem, I would encourage you to discuss this with your doctors in the UnityPoint health system, and we will be more than happy to provide solutions for this.